overcome by our love of country. This is America, and we put country before party. We will stand together behind our new president. As for the battle that ends tonight, I do believe, as my father once said, that no matter how hard the loss, defeat may serve as well as victory to shake the soul and let the glory out.